Right, I'm going to try again. I've just formatted the disk in drive B, this one here. So we'll just try again. It's a pip B colon equals A colon star dot star. Right. So. Clicking going on, that's the old drive head load mechanism. And then the BASF drive, by contrast, is much quieter. I think we found our bad sector all over again, so this isn't actually much of a demo. I'm thinking maybe I should just format. I'll try a format in drive A, and then you can see the BASF head moving backwards and forwards. I'm pulling out these discs now. Get out there. This is the disc I want to put in here, so I'll just click that in and do that. No, I can't do that actually. Sometimes the eject doesn't work properly. Right. Let's reboot it. Right, so this time what I'm going to do is a format of A. I'm going to wipe that. Put this other one back in there. Sorry about the production quality of this video, it's crap, I know. So I want to go double density and press enter. As usual, it just steps the head in one track at a time. Up to track 7, 79, I think. And then it will move the head back to the home position. That's complete. So I think that's sort of demonstrated it. it didn't go quite as well as I hoped it was going to go, but this is old computing equipment, and it's only just, you know, I'm still kind of trying to get it to work properly. So, tell you what we'll do, one more try. Just exit out of there. I'm going to copy everything from C to drive B. These are two SugArt drives, so they'll be quite clicky. So again, it'll be a pip B colon equals C colon star dot star. Oops, double star. C colon star dot star. So this is where it could get a bit noisy. Okay. I think that'll do. Thanks for watching. Bye.